Hello everyone, my name is Krishna Kumar Shrestha. I'm a student of Diploma of Community Service at NIET. Today, I'm going to play the role of HR coordinator, and my teacher, Mr. Sorin, is going to play the role of HR manager. So I'm just going to present the plan of my workforce to the manager. I have already explained the strategic plan. The next is workplace objective. To develop and foster relationship with various multicultural communities who will help us understand our clients better so we can serve them well. As our client can be from different cultures, different ethnic groups, from different countries. So it is very important for us and for our staff to treat them well. But there are many reasons in which our staff cannot treat or our staff cannot have a good relation or good communication with the client, and there are different reasons such as language barrier, and the other one is like our staff can be aggressive, or you can say that they can be the racist. For example, our staff will treat only the good or will treat very nicely only to the client of their own nations. So for this we are having some strategy such as utilization of most recent innovation and assets. Innovation and assets play a very important role as technology is developing day by day. So there are many advanced technologies, and by the help of this, we can somehow manage or we can somehow contribute for our staff, so for our client. For example, use of visual signals or aids in the workplace so that the client from different countries can see them. And also we also want to use the different language, not only English, but also different language, so that they will show in the visual aid, so that the client can understand it and also crack it easily. And the other is give training to the staff on schedule to time premise. It is very important for every organization to give time to time training to the staff, so that the staff can contribute more to the workplace. Because every time if we give new training, new knowledge, or any new techniques to the staff, they will take it, understand it, and just try to contribute it. So we should give training time to time. And for this, there are many strategic actions, such as organizing a few gatherings, conducting reviews, collection of information, and following up on the imperfection. For the organizing a few gatherings, it is very important that we should organize our gatherings or meetings. Not only all the participants should be participate on the gatherings. Not only on the high staff, but also the low staff, like from the staff from low level to the high level, directors, everyone should attend the gatherings, and they should talk about the problem or any about the issues which is occurring in the workplace and how can they contribute it. We can also conduct the reviews, like for example, we can take the survey of any client of how they feel in our workplace, and how the staff talk to them or how the staff treated them. By conducting these reviews, we can get many information. And also we can know which place should we work more so that we can contribute more. And the other is collection of information and following up on the imperfection. Like for example, by gathering all this information, we can analyze it. We can take that what is the main thing we can do to contribute more to our client. So we should collect all this information and try to improve. If there is any fault or if there's any mistake by the staff, we can talk to the staff so that the issue can be solved forever. The next one is accountability. For this, there are administrators and directors. As HR coordinator, my role is to just show all the problem strategy, everything to the HR manager and directors. After that, they will just have a look at it and they will just figure out that which that what should we can what should they do so that they can contribute or more to our workplace. As I have already mentioned that there are some language barriers, some issues which can be solved by using new technologies, innovations such as visual aids. But there are some other things they need to the HR manager and directors should focus I'm just explaining them all the issues here. So after that, the HR manager or the directors will just work on it. Thank you.